Hey there, everybody. We're back with some Quantum Break. And we're playing as the bad guy, I think.
I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear, then
the public will start asking questions.
All clear,
potentially
sir.
Turn on Monarch.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR Serene? Strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
Yeah, this game's so weird, but I really like it. So do I get to, like, pick how I want my dude to be?
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Activate junction. What? Yeah, I gotcha.
Paul,
I gotcha.
We need your decision on how to proceed.
What the fuck
with the
do you want me to do? Well, what the fuck's junction? Fuck it, you know what, I'm touching this.
We had Jack in custody, but I was starting to witness visions from the future, which made it clear that could change very soon.
Yeah, I get you.
Time is of the essence. We need a decision.
Jack would never understand the necessity of what I'd done. It wasn't the death William deserved. But his knowledge posed too great a risk to our plan.
Okay, I saw, like, X. Oh, this is bothering me a little bit. What the fuck do you want me to do? Activate junction. We'll have the... Oh, wait. Wait, we'll... I'm stuck. Oh, wait, is that what I have to activate? Fuck. Why point me over to the black dude?
How long until the Corps is ready for transport?
It'll be en route to Monarch headquarters in less than an hour. Installation should be complete before the gala.
Good.
Just shoot her, like. Cause yeah, that's what I'm looking at right there. What about that? Is that what I need to look at?
I want this delivered to my office.
What is it?
Quantum ripples.
A reminder.
Okay. I don't have any other fucking ability. Can I just walk past them? Like, why do I see blue? Anything. I don't know what to do. I have no fucking idea what to do. Can you start it? Like, see, I'm right here. Fuck.
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody sneaking around down there.
Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
What about Hardline?
Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a Hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe. But the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop
so,
you, and you tell that to everybody.
I can be
on
big fucking asshole, or make it harder on the good guy. I'm picking that one. Be the biggest dick you can be. Oh wait, just skip that. Okay, yeah, we got it.
Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
That's pretty much it. Yeah, we're going with the fucking evil guy, because even how he sounded. Wait, confirm choice. There we go.
We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No.
Look at him, he's getting fucking hard about it a little bit.
Please stop! Please! Help me!
Jack! There's no other way out. We're going through the machine.
Oh, wait, no!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
So the community agreed with your choice. Fiery Trail and some other friends of mine chose that. Cool. But to me, how that feels, everybody went with the PR campaign. I don't know, but this is how I'm gonna run it my first time. What? Oh, it's just another cutscene.
time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of me? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right is going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
I like that some of these are, like, actual, like, live things. Bam. Bang. I think you just needed, like, one, but that's fine, too.
What's wrong with you?
So yeah, I'm guessing everybody went with the PR campaign.
Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife missed you.
City Hall's servers are on a different platform than the rest of Group Report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have... Huh?
Where?
Where what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Bernard. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Yeah? Street cams, dash cams, computers at headquarters. I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brendan? Have you ever seen one of these? Hmm? You know what it is?
Coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Iowa?
Oh, that's funny.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take, because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on him. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we'll
prove it's that guy. List. Yeah, it's the dude that was Trader. Like, hey man, I ain't down with that.
I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office.
And see, for me, it's like, how I'm kind of doing this is like, I don't want to be cliche movie thing where it's like, oh, we're going to make a PR campaign against the main character because, you know, that just, you know, that's just it. It's pin everybody, like, it's like Infamous, pin everybody against the good character, make us look, or like, make us look good, pretty much, and, yeah, I don't know. It's like I want to do something a little different than just like, oh, hey, you know. Plus the hard line option I kind of liked, I guess. I don't know. Like, just where they're, like, going in with an iron fist.
M?
And just trying to, like, take over instead of, like, oh, we're just going to be like, oh, we're going to do the good guy thing. Damn, I didn't know these fucking cutscenes take so long. It's, like, not bad, but, you know.
Things have been really bad at work.
They're probably gonna ice this guy because he doesn't like how they're operating.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your
body. Kind of looks like Shia LaBeouf right there.
It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
Do it.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers.
I know.
Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
Oh, I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult. What happened?
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes.
I want to see something crazy happen. I don't really care about this. Oh, okay, so he's being called in, I guess. Okay, good. Like, I was like, man, come on, man. Let's fucking, like, get this going.
It's okay, go.
Yeah.
Burke, you got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and avoid.
I really like this how. Very artistic this is, I guess.
Yeah.
And see, like, I'm trying to get more into the guy, like, this dude's mindset, more or less.
Monarch's headquarters demanding answers.
Instead of just being like, oh, hey, yeah.
And all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Hey, it's just fucking find him. Just jerking him off. Christ, just fucking just jerking. Y'all like super into it.
Regarding last night's violence at Riverport University.
No, I'm wondering what the other stuff is going to be.
The Riverport Police Department is currently investigating the premature demolition of the university library. Monarch Solutions is lending a hand in this investigation. I want to encourage the people of Riverport to offer them every assistance in finding those responsible.
Police. Two bacon and egg sandwiches.
Thanks.
A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments.
Yeah, like, I really like that this is, like, an interactive... Like, it feels like Heavy Rain. And it's very, very interactive.
Sup, IT.
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411?
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. Do you think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy.
Fucking nerd.
What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't know, like, how much these were gonna be, like, how long I guess these were gonna be.
Liam, this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Macbeth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
The end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Give me hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to a call.
I do
not give a fuck.
I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Now!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up!
Lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
It's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. It's 29 down. 40 more to go. One more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy. Lamberg. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Yeah, I see. I saw this coming, too, that they were gonna ice this dude, too. This game kind of reminds me a little bit of Deus Ex. Like, I guess the whole look and style.
Charlie! I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure, let me see what I can do.
See, that's the big mistake right there.
You know, it's really funny that you say that.
Be watching what he's doing instead of just letting him type.
It sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm gonna do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's gonna do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Oh, get wrecked. Oh man, that's awesome. God, what a rat.
Fucking idiot!
I fucking love that dude, that Charlie guy. He's such a fucking rat. That's awesome.
He's not a fucking superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with this.
What a fucking rat.
Like, I know. He's in the building.
I've never seen somebody act as big as a rat before, but that's some pretty good acting. I love that. Just fucking some of that.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor.
Hey man, promote.
Okay, he said he's south on Eastman. South on Eastman.
It's always been like a half an hour. Jesus. I didn't know he was doing that long.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying. Look out.
Like, I'm really enjoying like the length of the movies, but man, it's like. I didn't know that it was gonna be this long. At first, I thought it was just gonna be a small thing.
Get me alongside him!
I want that promotion. I need it. The world might be ending, but promotion, though. You know, maybe they don't even. Like, that's what I think. Maybe the people that work for them don't even know. I'm like a private military, I guess. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, this is just 5-0. But, yeah, that's really crazy.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
Okay.
That face recognition, though.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
That didn't happen. I think.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Oh, so I can actually upgrade myself. Cool. Time stop. Yeah, I want to upgrade time dodge. There we go. Cool. Okay, so just the blue objects can be highlighted yellow.
There's gotta be another way in there.
Is that another level up? Wait, okay, no, it's not. Okay, yeah, that is. Okay, I'm wrong. I'll go active pulse. Or, yeah, there we go. Active pulse. Alright, no. Time stop, strength. What about shield? Recovery. That's what I want. Alright, cool. Excuse me. There we go. Oh, wait. Okay, so I have to refix this, I guess. Okay. Okay, yeah, I got you. Cool.
Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't know that, like, first cutscene would take so long. Like, legit, that was, like, almost a half an hour. That's fucking crazy.
Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative.
Everybody Monarch took from the university was on that board. Two lines to the deceased. Like they were nothing.
I'm just gonna slide this down just a little bit so you guys can do it. So, kill all witnesses. Okay, so for the path that I picked, we killed all witnesses. We assisted the core transferring, and they're trying to find me. And then they are trying to harvest Chrono. And then Marna Gellerpop. Okay. So yeah, pretty much it's just like, hey, keep killing people that saw the crazy shit that went down.
Is this the last of the witnesses? No. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list.
Thought those were explosive barrels.
Suppress him! Providing cover!
Man, this fucking like block is really good. I'm just seeing if I'm missing anything real quick. So yeah, it's above me for sure.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator has power.
Now we gotta look for it. Oh, sorry, my hand's starting to cramp up a little bit. Alright, so we have to just look for a generator, and bam, generator.
There we go.
Excuse me.
The hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions.
Oh, there it is.
Think this through.
Okay, yeah, so anything that's like just big fucking light. It's just like, hey, free level up right here. Kind of an odd way for a level up system. Ask my taters. And then.
Alright.
maximum focus. Extra activation. I don't even use time stop that much. Yeah, time vision. Hey, hell, why not?
Yeah, time stop I kind of use rarely.
Because to me it's like I'm more of just like a get in there and just shoot shit type of dude. Time flies, like, seriously.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. Yeah, I'm really enjoying
this game.
Years.
This game is awesome.
I knew that could
it was good for me waiting, I guess, because I wanted to at least upload the full thing.
Taxi guy. You drove me to the university.
What is all this? Fuckers.
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university. They grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out. Look. I need to get to the dry docks.
So much,
do you know how to get there?
Like,
dry
reading docks. And shit. I'm like, I'm probably gonna have to go back through this and look again.
Whatever you need, I got you.
Yeah, fuck, I'm just gonna skim through it just so you guys can see it. It's like, yeah, this game has, like, honestly a lot to take in. Here, let me see this. Eyedrop bottle. Oh, so that's from the one guy. Link to the future. You located a quantum ripple... and one intel item. Nice.
We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock. Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked.
Fucking gate doohickey.
There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened here.
They will. I'll make sure.
Oh, hey there, gate's open. Stupid.
Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Oh, wait, you know what?
Not necessarily.
I got it. That.
So, how are you gonna get past that gate? Oh, shit.
That's awesome. What are you, some type of X-Man?
That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
I'd just be like, pull a penny out of my ear.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment.
It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
Yeah, okay, so I need to get up there. But I just checked the time, and man, we're already fucking done. Like, I didn't know those... This cutscenes would be so long, but man, I'm happy about it, because it's just, it's nice to see, like, all this work and effort put into this game. And for me, the first time when I saw this game, I felt kind of, like, eh about it, like, I really didn't care, but it's pretty good, I'm liking it already. There's some funny parts in it, like, there's some, like, cheesy, like, action movie lines, but yeah, it's good, so I hope you guys enjoyed it.